Double fault, love 30.
A danger point now in this first set for Evett Lloyd. You can see that she doesn't have that same strength of serve as does Navratilova.
Out. 15-30.
Even when she gets the first serve in, she very rarely gets a free point off it. She gets a lot of free points though with this shot right here. That famous double-handed backhand just held it back and then whipped it across court.
30 all.
Out. 40-30.
Well, you can see Navratilova very annoyed with herself there, missing that service returner. Just ball just came straight to her. Tried to play it back too deep. And moving around, pressure on the second serve.
Double
and with
soft.
The desired result.
Deuce.
That's two this game. Was he starting off from love 30? Brought it up to deuce.
I didn't think Chris served particularly well against Tina Bungie yesterday. Although she did in the crucial stages.
Advantage, Miss Navratilova.
So a big chance for Navratilova.
Evett Lloyd who comes in to win the point.
Deuce.
Well, Navratilova outthought on that occasion. She at one stage made a move to the net herself, hesitated, and then finally Evett Lloyd came in for the winner.
Advantage, Mrs. Evett Lloyd.
Can she hold serve?
Mrs. Evett Lloyd. Three games all.
There have been some lengthy games in the six played. Three of those going to deuce. Navratilova serving southern end.
Faults. Love 15.
Very hard to pick that lob from Evett Lloyd. Winds up to hit it just the same as she would hit the passing shot. So that means you've got your weight leaning forward at the net, ready to dive one way or the other, and if it's the lob, you're dead.
Oh, what a superb point.
Love 30.
Now, Tina reminding herself that she can play a lob. Let's see if she puts it into practice in the next few points if Evett Lloyd keeps coming in.
Love 40.
Doesn't take much for the match to swing around. The last game to rattle over had the big chance. Now it's Evett Lloyd's turn.
First service. Out.
The break.
Game. This is Evett Lloyd. This is Evett Lloyd leads 4-3, first set. Time.
Four games to three. Chrissy Evett Lloyd leading Martina Navratilova as the players make their way back onto the court. Evett Lloyd breaking serve in the third and seventh games. Dropping serve herself in the second. Four three, Evett Lloyd serving second service. Oh, what a lovely angle.
Love 15.
She did remember to play the lob.
Love 30.
And got justly rewarded for it. Heavy overcast that was with us at the start of play, starting to break up, and it's beginning to look quite fine.
Out. 15-30.
That's the forecast. Gary was... not exactly brilliant last night. Thunderstorms, etc. Cloud, as you mentioned, pretty high at the moment, so we should get through the day now, I believe, without any sort of trouble.
Well, the idea from Navratilova was okay, but the execution wasn't too good. You can see how deep that ball landed, and that's no trouble for Chris Evett Lloyd.
30 all, 4-3.
Love 40, 30.
Oh, Chris did really well there to dig that out. The ball propped to short, and she had to really dig it out.
Mrs. Evett Lloyd leads 5-3.
Their 6 previous meetings on grass, 5 have gone to 3 sets. The only straight sets was in favour of Navratilova at Wimbledon in 79, 6-4, 6-4. All others have been 3 set encounters.
First service.
Including 13-11 in the third at Eastbourne in favour of Chris on the same year.
Can't happen here. Being a tie-break situation.
Love.
The last time they met on grass, Evett Lloyd won. That was in the semis of Wimbledon last year.
Three times this year, I guess the most convincing win, in fact not I guess it was, at Amelia Island on clay when Chrissy Evett Lloyd won 6-love, 6-love. Amazing score.
Out. 40-love. Lloyd leads 5-4. First set. New balls, please. Time.
Chris Evett Lloyd will be serving for the first set, leading 5-4. And assisted in that fact, she'll be serving with new balls. And Evett Lloyd serving from the northern end with the new balls for the set.
Lloyd really pounces on that and pinged it right into the corner.
Thirty love. faults. Double fault, 30-15. Out, 30-all.
Martina won't be too happy with missing that. Short second serve.
Set point. Well.
Ball was good. Yes. Play a let, please.
Well, that was
a. Ball was good. Play a let, please.
It was a bunch of chalk there. Maybe it was.
Martina saying the ball was out.
Play a net, please.
Oh, damn it, it's juice. How can you over? Did you see any chalk? Did you see chalk?
No. I
didn't. Well, I saw chalk.
Play a net, please.
Might have been dust.
Well,
a lot of dust and loose grass along the baseline. Well, maybe we can.
Point, you know?
Let's take a look. Well, something popped up. Whether it was chalk or dust is pretty hard to tell from that angle, isn't it, Gary?
I think the ball was up.
Yes, I did.
Oh, now you tell me.
I did. The ball was good.
You did see chalk?
Yes, I did.
Well, 2 minutes ago you told me you didn't see it.
I'm sorry. I meant to say yes, I did. Can you play a let, please?
It is set point, of course. Did she talk before she hit
Yes.
That?
Yes, she did. She hardly played that shot. She was claiming it was a double bounce. And it certainly wasn't. Chris Evatt-Lloyd picked that up cleanly, as she was just indicating.
First service.
Certainly was a mishit. She picked it up. It caught it on the very end of the frame, and Navratilova just casually walloped that forehand on set point, expecting the point to be called for her.
Out. Advantage, Mrs. Evatt-Lloyd.
A couple of things may not have gone Martina's way in this game, but she can't complain about that one.
Fault. Out. Advantage, Miss Navratilova.
So break back point.
Okay, so Navratilova's hand might well go to her heart. She let that go, and it wasn't far out.
Quiet, please.
Out.
Deuce.
So a very tense stage of this first set. Evett Lloyd having held two break points, or two set points. There's another set point for an hour. It's a curve down the line backhand.
Advantage, Mrs. Evett Lloyd.
As cool as ever in the crisis.
Set taking 43 minutes.
Game and first set, Mrs. Evett Lloyd, 6-4.
Well, she held three set points before she won it and had to fight off a break back point.
Faults. Out. Love, 15. Fifteen all. Thirty, 15. Out. Game, Miss Navratilova. Miss Navratilova leads 1-0, second set. Time. Okay.
It's Evett Lloyd to serve in the second game of the second set. Down love one.
Fifteen love one.
Oh, Chris was a little slow to start in the first set.
Delicate.
She made up for it then, and she's out to make amends now.
She very rarely goes for a drop shot where she doesn't win the point. That's, that looked like she was just going to hit a deep forehand there, and
fault.
Really picks the right time to play it.
Out. 40 love.
Well, she dropped her opening serve in the first set, but a pretty good start here.
Fault. Second service. Game, Mrs. Evett Lloyd. One game all.
First love game that she's served in the match.
It's Martina served one in the ninth game of the first set. So on that score, it's one apiece.
Out. 15 love. Love.
Well, Chris was left way out of court there, and Martina in position to put that winning volley away.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
What a great shot that backhand is.
30-15.
Here it comes, and there it goes.
30-15, one all.
Out. 40-15. Game is now over.